Also this morning here at 6:07, two deteriorating bridges in Jackson are being closed. One is on Smallwood Street between Longwood Drive and Woodell Drive. The other is on Alice Street just west of Barrier Place. Now they'll be closing, and their routes to Marshall Elementary and Oak Forest Elementary will be impacted. The bridges will be closed until the wooden piles are replaced.